I showed you the armadillo last year from Mamas and Papas. Today, this year, I want to show you the armadillo that is basically similar to the armadillo, except that the seat carrot faces as well as faces out. So it's 20 pounds. It is super easy to fold, really compact. So let me show you how this works. Flip this bad boy open. If open, again, it faces parent or faces away from parent. This canopy is one of the things they changed this year. Look how big this canopy is. I don't think there's a bigger canopy on the market. It does have the UPV protection in there as well. And then let me show you how it flips it around and show you how it faces parent and folds down. I wanted to show you that. Seat climbs almost all the way flat. This footrest comes up. Look how big this space is for your child, baby, toddler, older child to relax in. It has a 50 pounds weight capacity, so it's really going to last you a long time. Alright, so to flip it around, you're simply going to press this here. You're just going to pick it up, snap it back in, and then if you wanted to fold it down, you're going to bring the seat down over here. And then you're going to flip it over. It's really nice that it folds down both ways. And there you go. Back to your compact fold.
The Mamas and Papas Armadillo Flip retails for $499.99 and will be available of November of this year. Give me a thumbs up if you found this video helpful. Have a great day. Bye.